John Farnham has been pictured for the first time since he revealed his oral cancer diagnosis in August 2022. In a picture shared to Instagram by his son, the singer can be seen at the head of the table surrounded by his family on Christmas Day. He announced he was officially cancer-free in August, a year after undergoing emergency surgery to remove a cancerous tumour.